We welcome you here to a big night of fights. I'm Joe Tessitore alongside my ringside partner, Teddy Atlas. Looking forward to all the action today, and we're just about set for it. Round one of 12. Now he ties up there. Jackson's gonna think about the next time he throws a punch because he just got hit by a good solid counter. Teddy, what role can the fans play on the fighters, the atmosphere of the arena, when they know there's two guys meeting up that can bang?
An immature fighter, a less experienced fighter, can get caught up. He can try to satisfy the audience. That's a quick way to be going into the shower earlier than you wanted to.
Jackson's at his best when the combinations are landing. He scored well there with that combo. Not the most accurate uppercut you'll see. Good work defensively by Jackson. Plus, he landed that counterpunch.
Yeah, and he forced him to punch. He made him, he drew it out of him, and then he timed him beautifully.
That worked out really well. Throwing off the right hand after getting tagged like that. An accurate left by El Terrible. A sharp hook to the head by Jackson. Fires right back at him. El Terrible's the victim of a powerful hook. Digs in with a good solid uppercut after taking a shot. Phenomenal pace being set here. They are burning it up early on.
Let's find out who's in better shape. We're gonna see.
Off to the side, a little swing and a miss going upstairs.
Just keep working and this is your fight. Don't get lazy out there, all right? Don't get lazy. You're winning this fight. Nice and relaxed. You're in control, all right? Got that? You're in control.
Two is underway. Solid uppercut. El Terrible's got a way of just getting away from that punch. Scores big with the hook to the head. Jackson's feeling the effects now of that hook. El Terrible's right hand scores well that time. He tried to nab him up top, but was unable to connect. He just smashed him with that power punch.
That'll teach him to be aggressive with a tall fighter.
Jackson's committed to that counter punching very early on here in this fight. And that can pay off as the night continues.
Well, it's paying off right now because you see that his opponent now is getting a little worried about letting his hands go, because every time he doesn't find anything. He finds something coming back at him.
He missed with that headshot. Terrible's on the bad end of a big hook upstairs. Little volume punching to the body there. Ten clicks of the talk. El Terrible's movement helped out there. He avoided that punch. Jackson's really working well. That last round, he was accurate. Look at the punch number.
You gotta make it a fight now. You gotta fight. You gotta throw more. Oh, this is yours. You hear me? This is your fight. Keep it.
Round number three is underway.
Okay, get your hands up.
He's targeting downstairs time and time again. Good smooth work by Jackson. That's classic counterpunching.
Yeah, what he did was he pulled that right shoulder back. You know, he just pulled it back, gave him the left shoulder, and then gave him the right hand.
Jackson's winning the fight to me based on his overall speed. He's just a faster, quicker fighter, and it's making it so that he's able to employ his ways and get the best of his opponent.
Oh, he has that physical asset, no doubt about it. You can see it. But he has to be careful that he doesn't get carried away. He doesn't get reckless with that speed.
Comes across with a hook up top. Really a lot of consistency from him with the right hand. Good flush shot upstairs. And now targeting his opponent with the overhand right. Took a shot, now he gives a left. Scored well up top. And he's marking that target right above the belt line. And you see what he can do. El Terrible's dazed after that punch. Oh, he's hurt right there. He is hurt. You know, his opponent's doing a good job of just being patient now and looking for that one good shot.
Well, you know, the landscape of this business, the history of this business is littered with guys that they've had someone hurt, they get a little careless, they get caught. He better watch out that he doesn't get put on that landscape.
Punch, punch!
And you can see he wanted to do that as he holds on there. Knifing up with that uppercut by Jackson. How about a return to sender with the left hand? And a well-targeted combination by Jackson. Very effective with the block and then the score.
Keep doing what you're doing. Keep the jab pumping and throw the lead right hand, all right? You are winning this fight. Deep breath. You're in control of this. Just keep it up, all right? Nice work.
All right, breathe, deep breath, need some water.
There you go.
You're good.
You're okay. Breathe for me. Now listen, you threw a wide punch and it caught you. Tight.
Start of round number four. Jackson's accuracy has really carried this fight so far. He's up three rounds to zip on your scorecard.
Yeah, and again, it's because of what you just touched on. He's been a sharpshooter all night long.
This is just beautiful to watch. Watch how he just links one to the next, Teddy. A beautiful sequence, almost like musical notes being played.
Well, exactly. It's a nice tune because it just follows. One, as you said, follows the other, nice and smooth.
Teddy, early on here, you cannot stress enough how much good comes from going to the body.
And you can't stress how many times you heard your parents tell you as a kid, put that change into the piggy bank because it's going to add up. Well, body punches add up.
Needs to improve that accuracy, missed with the headshot. And now you see him scoring well with the right. See, that's what you want from his left hand. That's exactly what it should be doing, that left hand by El Terrible. Big, big shot he just scored with. He was standing up to it, but now he goes down for the first time.
One, two, three.
Jackson's back up. But is he back in the fight?
We're going to find out in a second whether or not he moves his head. Now, if he just stands there straight and you're the trainer, you better get up on those steps and stop it. He's not right.
Get out of there!
El Terrible! Bang by an uppercut. Now hugging on the inside. Lands a big hook. I like the way he went up top that time with the hook.
Do that again.
There's the headshot, but he parries it away. Targets the hook after blocking that shot. 10 seconds remaining in this round. And round four comes to an end. Jackson's, well, he's back in the corner, which is critical in terms of trying to stop the bleeding on that cut. But it's also critical because they need to put forth a new defensive game plan.
Yeah, they have to make sure that they buy some time here and start moving their head, using their legs, tying up a little bit, doing anything to kill the clock and not get caught on that cut anymore.
Let's keep him up. He's going to come forward this round, right? Keep that jab moving. Keep him away from you, all right?
Good sign for him right here. He's coming out and looks fresh. He's up on his toes and boxing the way he was. That after a round in which he was knocked down.
Yeah, that's about DNA. That's about genetics. I mean, he has good recovery skills. That's it.
Nice block by Jackson. Well, his opponent is opening up and coming forward, so I would think there's some opportunities that exist.
Yeah, I think some counterpunching opportunities. Opportunities not on the front end, but on the back end.
Takes one, but gets one. Good work by Jackson.
Come on!
El Terrible's missing the mark by a mile. That just was nowhere to be found. Good job on the two-punch combo by Jackson. Still plenty of time to work here in round number five. Minute and a half to go. About that, he goes from being the victim to handing out the punishment.
One, two, three, four.
He went down from a big shot. Now he's got to have some big guts to move along.
You're going to find out exactly what he's made of.
Couldn't hit the elusive target with that straight right. And now he's targeting upstairs. Right back at you, counter power punch. And that's what fighters do. Pulls the trigger right away after taking one. El Terrible's in a tough spot here. He could go down with that bad defense. Final 10 seconds of this fifth round. Very accurate two-punch combo by Jackson. Well, Teddy, in football, they call a turnover a game changer. That knockdown in that last round by him, that was a game changer.
Yeah, now it's easy for us to say that it's a game changer and he's going to continue doing. We expect him to continue doing what he did that round and keep building on it. But don't forget the other guy has something to say. He's going to get himself back together too.
Jackson's combination punching is working well here. Wow, Teddy, he's got some great hand speed there. That combination was an example of it.
Yeah, it was. You know, not a lot of power, not a lot of pop with it, but boy, it catches your attention. And you know what? That kind of speed can intimidate a guy and keep his opponent maybe from moving his hands later on.
Lands flush with the two-punch combo by El Terrible. El Terrible's opponent knows exactly what the game plan can be now. That counter punch landed with some success. Not able to connect with the uppercut. How about that left hand? Solid right by Jackson. Oh, and he returns fire with a left hand. A flush hook scores well for him. Super two-punch combo by Jackson. He got hit, but he sends it right back. Thought he had his target, but way off to the side with the uppercut. Blocking a score. Right hand over the top lands flush.
Jab, jab.
Good flush shot by El Terrible. El Terrible is going with a completely different style now. Teddy, I don't know that that's necessarily the bad thing, but clearly he's thinking to himself, hey, I was just knocked down. I got to change something.
Yeah, sometimes you have to improvise, you know. Customato, my mentor, he used to tell me the real good ones, they make it up as they're going. Right now, he's making it up as he goes.
End of the round of what has been a very close and highly competitive fight. Teddy, how do you see this right now?
I see it almost dead even. And I see whoever finishes the rounds, because in these kind of tight rounds, if you finish up good, the judges remember that.
We have to pull it out.
Not what he was looking for. That's a miss right there by Jackson. El Terrible is looking for a way to get this fight back on course, a course that can get him a victory. This isn't it, just trying to counterpunch in these middle rounds.
No, this is not it. He's not thinking right. You know, it's one thing to say physically, technically, he needs to do that. But to do it, you have to be mentally clear. You have to be seeing the plan, seeing what you have to do, what you have to order your body to do. He's not seeing that right now.
And just grabbing on to his opponent. He missed that uppercut. That is exactly what the corner wanted to see. A good combination punch by Jackson. He took a shot, but he came back with a right hand of his own.
That's it. That's it.
Keep moving. Good counter punch. Jab with the straight, solid, and he crashes to the canvas once again. He's gotten up before. What about this time?
Get up,
one,
damn it!
2, 3, 4,
get up!
5, 6, 7, 8.
Let's go, get up!
Jackson's back up on his feet. Now, what will be interesting to see here is how he reacts in the next few moments. That was not well targeted by El Terrible. Good defense, just covering up down low. And this round comes to an end.
Nice and calm, right? How you feeling? He's counterpunching. You need to be aware of that, okay? Watch for the counter. You can't let this guy throw first.
Teddy's scorecard shows this an even fight. Jackson's so capable of doing so much. Tonight, he has scored a knockdown, but he's also been down himself.
Yeah, you know, that knockdown hurt him. His knockdown, not the one where he got dropped.
How so is that?
Well, because he expected to do it again, and he started throwing one shot at a time. He stopped doing the things that set it up in the first place. He forgot.
Let's move!
Zoning in on that gut. Combination punch downstairs.
Nice work. Nice work.
Good block by Jackson. And he ties up on the inside. That's a nice right hand that time by El Terrible. You can see he's trying to score up top, but off the mark there. Jackson stunned by that shot. Oh, a big shot comes home for him. That was a big shot that floored him, and it's a big shot that may end him right here.
That looked like the great pitch of Greg Maddux, his sinker ball. Boy, it went down quick.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
And it's over. Look at this. Jackson's a knockout victim. He couldn't beat the count.
and gentlemen, by way of knockout, your
I like the way he finished things tonight, Teddy. El Terrible is your winner by knockout in a fight that he controlled throughout.
Well, I'm glad you liked it, and just as importantly, or more importantly, his trainer, his manager, and his promoter like it, because that means that he's going to be easier to sell now to television.
I'm Joe Tessitore for Teddy Atlas, saying thanks for being with us, and enjoy the rest of your night. Talk about women on the track of time.